Hello friends, good morning everyone. Today we will discuss the concept of galvanometer type recorder. So this is the one of the type of strip chart recorder. Next we'll move on to the construction and working of galvanometer type recorder. So in construction, so this is the diagrammatic representation of galvanometer type recorder. It consists of a coil and a former, magnet, ink reservoir, hair spring. This ink reservoir is connected with a pointer. This pointer is connected with pen, and pen is having one curvilinear chart and also roller and drive motor. So next we'll move on to the working principle of galvanometer type recorder. In first point, this type of the strip chart recorder operates on the deflection principle. The deflection is produced by a galvanometer, which produces a torque on account of current passing through its coil. This current is proportional to quantity being measured. Second point, this recorder uses D or small galvanometer. The pointer is connected with pen. As the current flows through the coil, it deflects. When the pointer comes to rest on account of controlling torque exerted by a spring, the stylus or a pen also comes to rest. So therefore, the value of quantity is recorded. This type of the recorder is not useful for recording fast variation in either current or a voltage or a power. This records only the average values, and hence it should be designed for this. The type of the chart used depends upon the form of movement. The recorder shown in figure uses a chart having curvy linear chart system of tracing. The recorders can work on the ranges from few milliampere to several milliampere, or few millivolt to several millivolt. It has narrow bandwidth of 0 to 1000 hertz. It has a sensitivity of 0.4 millivolt per mm, or from a chart of 100 mm. Width of full scale deflection of 40 millivolt is obtained. For measurement of small voltage, linear amplifiers are used. Thank you.